Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1680 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today I'll be playing Pump It Up by Elvis Costello. We're just gonna jump right on in. God, I still can't get over the blundering error that I made in yesterday's episode, where I played the entire, 7-minute song by Bad Company, and I was talking about them as if they were the band Bad Religion. Very different. Took me until the very end to realize the error of my ways. Anyway. Also, I'm just now realizing that this is an Elvis Costello song. I really listened to Elvis Costello. And this, just vocally to me, sounds a lot like Lenny Kravitz. So that was very unfortunate that I missed that note with the star power. It's not that hard. I don't know why I missed that. Have one of those brain farts, you know? It's one of those days. Ooh, bad time to use that, I just realized. Okay. Redeemed a little bit. Another brain fart. Okay. That's gonna trip me up all the way to the end. Okay. Just kidding, because they randomly stopped doing it. Well, they made a 6. We're going to be at 5.9. 5.9 stars. Not terrible. Ugh. I only missed 7 notes and I got 5.9 or 5 stars. 99%. 5 stars. Kidding me. I got 99% on this one and 7. How is there a difference? Grr. Oh well, whatever. I hope you enjoyed Elvis Costello. Bump it up. And if you did, feel free to leave a like on the video and join us tomorrow for a PDA by Interpol. And I will see you then.